Come at me! Don't just stand there beating around the bush! Why, I have known young boys who could stand harder than thou. On guard, at long last we cross swords. I'm no blowhard, but I shall let thou know. Few can match my technique. Thou cannot finish me. See how I yet stand erect. Thou dost not intimidate me. Why, I've taken on men of more stamina using only mine bare hands. Ha! Think thou can taketh me? I dare thou to even try to pull it off. Thou dost not intimidate me. Why, I've taken on men of more stamina using only mine bare hands. Thou lack the performance necessary to put me on my back. Thou dare to press upon me? Go ahead, try to find an opening. Thou cannot finish me. See how I yet stand erect. I could stand here with mine eyes closed, and thou wouldst still blow it. I have seen thou take many men, and each time thou hast come out on top. Thou art most impressive. I would yield were thou to press upon me. I am enjoying watching the way thou handlest thyself. Thou shouldest mentor. I would love to take on the full breadth of thy experience. Thou art too kind. You gave of yourself, and I was happy to receive. I dream of the day I cross swords with a man as worthy as you, my lord. Thou stand rock hard, like a tower. Ha 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 ha! Good man, I hast yet to meet thy like. I would happily bend my knee before thou. Thou art endowed with an enormous gift. Many men must look up to you. I shall not stand for this offense. I see. Thou wish me gone from this place. So be it. Well, I never wanted to attend such an absurd gathering in the first place. Ye foul-mouthed swine hath drawn blood from mine ear. Doth thy wretchedness know no bounds? How dare they accuse me of such viltry? Doth thy wretchedness know no bounds? Ye foul-mouthed swine hath drawn blood from mine ear! You witness my tears, and yet plod forward with all the grace of a pregnant sow! My blood boils with all the heat of a slapped bottom! I shall have thee on thy back, pushing up mushrooms! Hogwash! Thou may regard thy contender as finished, but stay upon him, for there may yet be more to come! Try backing thy opponent against a wall. That way thou can gain the leverage to really stick it to him. Which way? Would that we could go both ways. What to do? It can be hard to stay on top in the midst of so much chaos. How to proceed? This is a hairy one. This is a real grabber. Ooh. What next? We should grab this decision by the hilt and really work it. This is very hard. We should carefully feel our way through this. I shall just come out and say it. I am unsure of which way to go. What should we try next? I am up for anything. Straight upon them! Forward! The enemy is vulnerable. Let us take advantage! Keep pushing! Go and thrust thyself upon them like a battering ram. The enemy is vulnerable. Let us take advantage. Forward, there is an opening. Push through. Indeed. Gladly, mine lord. Presently, my lord. Forsooth, with great pleasure, sire, I made it hard for them to take thee. By all means. They were all over thou. I had to help get them off. 'Twas a crack in your defenses. I merely filled it in. Huzzah! A blessed day! A blessed day! How met, sire? Don't be too tense. If thou wouldst relax thy grip, then thou can handle a sword with even more girth. Well, I never wanted to attend such an absurd gathering in the first place. Ye foul-mouthed swine hath drawn blood from mine ear! Dost thou even hoist? Dost thou even hoist? I shall not stand for this offense. Arky malarky. Total twaddle. Arky malarky. Forgive me. Apologies, mine honor hath taken a blow for failing thee. 'Twas my folly, sire. Shame on me. Forgive me, my lord. 'Twas my folly, sire. Mine ill. I'm relieved that thou came. I had mine hands full. Huzzah! Thou cometh just in time. I thank thee. The entire kingdom thanks thee. You've given me so much of thyself, it nearly hurts. A fine deed. On this I must not but pass. No, Kendoth. Sire, no! No, Gramercy. No, Kendoth. No, Kendoth. Forsooth, verily. I could not have spoken it better myself. Of course, sire. Yes, my lord. I am here to serve. I am here to lend a hand wherever it is needed. That thrust nearly finished thou. A few more inches, mayhaps. Excuse mine error. By your leave, sire. Mine apologies, my lord. That thrust was not meant to pierce thee. How can I ever make this up to thee? Mine ill. Why, a few more strokes and thou wast sure to be finished off. Sorry, sirs. Excuse mine error. A most egregious error, sire. I have offended thee. Huzzah! Kill the mason bastards! For Argon! Long live Argon! To give a man a proper stabbing, try to really get in there. You want to be sure thou art penetrating him deeply. Try backing thy opponent against a wall. That way thou can gain the leverage to really stick it to him. Lock eyes intensely with thy dueling partner. It may throw him off, causing him to really blow it. When facing an experienced combatant, try to engage him with an ally. That way, thou can hit him from both ends. I like what thou art doing, yet try to really throw thy back into each thrust. Thou may regard thy contender as finished, but stay upon him, for there may yet be more to come. Be sure to plant thy feet and maintain thy footing if thou crave to come out on top. When surrounded, do not hesitate. It is best to finish each man off quickly. Blither blather! Hogwash! Hooey! Humbuggery! For the blue and gold! I submit! Yet again I find myself on my knees. Might I petition thy lord for clemency? After a head-to-head meeting, I must admit thou art the bigger man. Wonderful! Yeah! My, how glorious! Yeah! Huzzah! Huzzah! On guard! At long last we cross swords! Think thou can taketh me? I dare thou to even try to pull it off. I find thy impotent thrusting to be of great disappointment. Apologies, mine honor hath taken a blow for failing thee. Forgive me. 'Twas my folly, sire. Shame on me. Forgive me, my lord. Mine ill. I'm relieved that thou came. I had mine hands full. Huzzah! Thou cometh just in time! Ha 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 ha! I thank thee. The entire kingdom thanks thee. You've given me so much of thyself, it nearly hurts. A fine deed. On this I must not but pass. No, Kendoth. Sire, no! No, Gramercy. Forsooth, verily. I could not have spoken it better myself. Yes, my lord. Indeed. Gladly, mine lord. Presently, my lord, I made it hard for them to take thee. They were all over thou. I had to help get them off. 'Twas a crack in your defenses. I merely filled it in. A blessed day. How met, sire? Ye foul-mouthed swine hath drawn blood from mine ear. Dost thou even hoist? I shall not stand for this offense. Arky malarkey. Total twaddle. On guard, at long last we cross swords. Prithee, I must taketh my leave. I bid thee a fine morrow. Till perchance to meet again. Godspeed, my lord. I shall have thee on thy back, pushing up mushrooms. Challenge them from the rear. Strike them at their rear end. The front is jammed with too many men. Move to their backside. Go around. They will never expect us to hit them from behind. Penetrate their rear flank. Assail their rear guard. Now what? We should really wrap our hands around this one and work all the angles. Come with me. I shall be the headmost. Get behind me. I shall take the forward position. Come hither. Come after me. Stay behind me. They come. They come. Stiffen thy resolve. Chin up. They are coming head on. Fasten thy jerkins. They are coming. Many men incoming. Do not be intimidated, for I have faced more. Too many masons. Fall back. We must pull out. Pull out before thou art finished. Withdraw thyselves before it is too late. Sound the retreat. Hold here and tighten your defenses. Hold the line. Do not let them penetrate us. Hold yourselves. They desire to take us here. We must be firm. Stay here and stand firm. Hold it here and harden thyselves. I am going down. I am in need of aid. Do not let them take me. Oh, help. For the cross and lion. Huzzah! Agatha! Huzzah! Long live Orgon!
You hurt me, sir. You hurt me with your words.
And what of me, then? Ha-ha-ha-ha! What a glorious sheen! No man can spit-polish a helmet quite like thou! Ha-ha-ha-ha! Good man,